most disgusting creature I have ever seen. Will you be my boyfriend?
Look at this, I'm not so wiggly.
Ew, it's still wiggling! It's wiggling! It's like when a lizard's tail falls off. It just keeps going.
This is the best tea party ever!
I am Enjoy. You lost your hand.
It is Wiggle.
What do you think? Is it Wiggle to you? This is Arthur, guys. That's what they added to this world.
Ooh, very pretty.
Wait, let me give myself a little boost right now.
I am looking so good right now.
I have a question. How did you find that back door? I will go pee and need privacy. Then I see back door for me.
So you think that's... Yeah, that's what I thought.
Class.
Okay, Arda, it's literally that or the mug, okay?
You weren't supposed to see that. I take the mug. Will you take my mug?
I gave him my mug.
What did it taste like? Spicy?
Oh, I want one. Spicy like meatballs. That's what pee tastes like, guys. I shouldn't be saying that. I don't know what pee tastes like, I swear.
Albert told me to drink pee.
A ramp. Let's go, boy. Yeah. Okay, that sucks. Make it faster. Make fast. I don't know what this is supposed to be. I don't know if it's some game they're working on or some, like, you know how Roblox? Okay, there's this one meditation game on Roblox. I don't remember which one it is, but you go there to, like, meditate, and I went there to just, start arguments with people because that's just the type of person I am. Is this just, like, one of those places? I can't remember where I was going with it. Like, what are they trying to do? And why did I run out of tea? I just have a little hand. Here, Adam, please put some fingers on me so people can relate to more to my Roblox character. Oh, wow, look at those fingers. They're so greasy.